Yo, what's going on again, guys? I'm back, and it's time to get into some VR. Alright, so, easily, what I'm probably gonna do today is I'm probably just gonna try to go for a high kill solo game. But this is probably what I'm gonna be using. So, as of now, I got the Xenomag A, Operator Foregrip, MIP Laser 5 MW, and the Akimbo Perk, plus the Compensator. And that's mainly for the Fennec, just so I get the dual wield. So I can do extra damage really quick. The thing what I do is I always like doing first person. Just like, it doesn't give you an advantage to corner peek and all that. Because that's what most people do. So I like just keep it like how it is right now. And just keep it in first person to make it fair for everybody. I mean, for the third person, it gives the option for some people to be able to go in to first person if they wanted to. But most people stay in third person, and the people that are in first person are basically putting it at a disadvantage. And then with this, we got, of course, everybody knows the Spotter class, but the newest class that's coming out is the Glitch, and it's most likely just gonna be in a seasonal challenge. Hopefully it'll come out this season so I can try it out. And then I was playing a little bit yesterday, and the main thing that I did was change up my settings, my sensitivity. I guess I went from 70, went up to 80, and then I changed some of the optic settings and all that. And firing, I changed it to the same thing. And if there's no sound in the game, it's because I have it down low. Because I have it off, just so that I can actually talk without the game just blaring over me. Okay, easily, if you want to just get a bunch of kill games, you jump out right away. I mean, that's like an obvious answer. So what I'm gonna probably do is I'm gonna just jump down right away. Try to get loot right off the bat. See if I can get any kills. Oh yeah, and if you didn't know, the Holger is now in the game. And it's actually come out to floor loot. So if you don't have the gun, if you want to go ahead and level the gun up for seasonal challenges, you can just go ahead and do that. Let's go. First kill. He had a purple Holger. Yeah, he would have melted me if I didn't kill him. But since I'm doing squads, I guess that dude is doing solos too. Because since I'm doing squads, what I'm doing right now is I currently have the Desperado class because it gives you that extra like chance to get back up. It's basically a self revive before it actually comes out. Okay, hold up. Yep, not. Hold up real quick, I'm gonna blur this out. Okay, sorry for the buzz if you guys heard it. I did that just so it would vibrate instead of somebody actually sending me something and it making noise. just sit here and look around to see if I can find anybody. I'll probably do after this is I'll probably get a farm. Just see if I can maybe kill the boss and then hopefully I'll get lucky enough. We could possibly get the you know, is this a lock on? It's not, okay. Let's say that's the lock on that's gonna stop. I'm not gonna get it. But maybe this will make it easier to kill the butcher. Oh, gunfire. Yeah, I think that sucks about this, guys. I'm not gonna be able to, like, hear gunfire at all. Yeah, that guy hurt. Big time. Now it's time to go get the butcher. Oh, hold up, never mind. I'll go ahead and get the fennec first. Yeah, by the time I get there, it should be almost dead and chopped. I'm just seeing people drop a bunch. There we go, now I got that 158 HP. Oh, this is a spot, holy. This isn't a marked area, I don't think. It's a regular place. Yeah, like the Holger has like really fast reload too, I'm surprised. Yeah, from now on, anytime I make a video, I just put my phone on Do Not Disturb. I don't know why I haven't been doing that. Bison is loot now. Alright, hold on. I'm turning sound on real quick just so you can hear this. Yeah, that's literally not fair at all. I don't understand what COD Mobile was thinking when they added Akimbo Phoenix. See, it'd be nice if they switched it out where there's akimbo and all, like, the secondary guns. Like, the handheld's just, like, in Modern Warfare. So that'd make it, like, a lot more fair. But, I mean, then we'd have, like, almost fully automatic, Yeah, see? Yeah, it just should see people. Somebody get in this vehicle. Somebody's literally playing Ring Around the Rosies with me. That's what happens. Thing is, all I had to do is just keep getting light ammo. Like, I don't like how it has that much speed on it. Oh, if that would have landed. That would have been so nice. Yeah, I mean, I'm fine if I don't get the dub, but I just want 10 kills at least. Just to get a somewhat high kill game. And if one do if this one does terrible, I'll just this part I'll just edit it out, just so it's not a super long video. I'll get on the pipes, and I just completely missed. I love that detail though. Oh my god, I'm not gonna get up here. Dude, there's no way. Why, thank you. Holy, I was about to say there's no way that I haven't gotten up here yet. Uh-oh. Ouch. Yeah, the thing is, I literally have to use the mini map to be able to see where people are. And like, if I had like an actual mic that I could hook up to, I could put it on like 1 or 2 volume. Cause it wouldn't be too loud, but it wouldn't be like too quiet either. But I just tried to balance it out so that the mic is good and the gameplay is good. Just so I can be heard, like, okay. Okay, I'm at 6. But honestly, I'm probably just gonna keep this. Oh, I got the extended mag for the, Fennec, too. So it increases, it goes from 90 to 110. I know one time I was playing, I had like a, I think it was the fin, not the fin, the chainsaw, or whatever they call it in this game. The chopper, yeah, chopper. But the, I had the chopper, and it went from, like, 150 to 210. Yeah, the extended mag perk in this game is just insane. It'd be cool if they did that in multiplayer, though. But, I mean, we already got the extended mags. But, like, if you could add a perk to give you an extra, like, extra ammo for it, that'd be cool. But then, eventually, they'd have to take it out because of how broken it'd get. I guess my character just can't pick stuff up because he's dual wielding. I'm probably just gonna stay in this as much as I can. If I was gonna do this, I probably should have gotten the replenish pack, whatever it is. Refill, you can get like the 3 shield pieces, and your vehicle automatically heals up. Okay, holy, get this back. I don't know what just happened. Tried to pick my Fennec up. I tried to shoot my Fennec and I jumped out and tried to slide and I accidentally picked up that. I think it's stuck. Yep. There's a sweat dude coming over here too. The only thing that sucks about this is, like, the recoil. Oh, yeah, the MK, too. Yeah, that gun right now, guys, is insane. Like, it's just broken. see what health this is at. 35. Oh, there's people over here, I think. Nine. Just literally just need two more. Not two more. One. If I could get a 12, that'd be cool. 12 bomb. Just might as well come back to this vehicle and then get that to airdrop. Might as well get this one, then go get the other one that's dropped down. And yeah, I looked it up. Sadly, you cannot actually spectate, like, regular lobbies in this game. Which, that's something I wish they'd bring to, like, the next update. Like, next big update or something. And there's Bertha. I'll take that. Like, I wish they'd bring that to the next update. Like, the next patch note update, or maybe in the big one. I just want to try out... And thank you. You gave me my 10th kill. Appreciate that. This guy with the purple too, that's insane. Oh my gosh. There are a bunch of people with purples. And if you guys didn't know, you can actually like come over here. And you can like select other stuff. Just like the actual COD. Because on console and PC, Modern Warfare, if you get in a vehicle, you can just change real quick to switch over. I never knew you could do that until like recently. So I started using that a bunch on Modern Warfare. And then in this game, you can do the same. But this is just like the actual Bertha in the other game. Like you can fit multiple people in the back. But you can only fit two people in the actual vehicle itself. Oh, that was a nice kill. He ran right into me on that one. All that was to do with the that was the guy with the GKS. Four people. They're probably a trio. Oh, no, mine. I think it's a duo. No, it's 1v1. Okay. Well, that guy's pretty good because he's got two kills. Please don't lag right now. Before I get serious. Oh! If I do this, I'll probably run into her. Oh, never mind. It's probably a stupid idea. Let's go, baby! 12 kill. I'll take that all day long. It's not like 15 or anything. It's not a big old one, but I mean, it's 12. I'm happy about that. Let's see it. Oh, it doesn't say. 131 experience from that. Honestly, guys, let me know below, like, let me know if I should honestly just have, try to get up to legendary this season. Because right now I'm veteran 5 on this and veteran 4 on, I think I'm veteran 4 on a multiplayer. I have to look, I don't know. Well, yeah, I might as well just go look real quick. Guns leveled up. Oh, I just got a bunch of stuff. Yep. 212, because this season I'm at least get to tier 50, no matter what. I'm for sure going to get to tier 50 this season. And then I will also... also try to, get to legendary, if y'all want me to, veteran 2, never mind. If I get the KN90 champion mindset. What is this, though? Overpower, ooh, that looks nice. Oh, they changed it up. You guys can actually get, like, the good ones now. You can actually start getting purple chests. See, I was waiting for that forever, because I was like, I was like, are they ever going to give us that? Because before, you like, the only way you could get a purple crate is if you bought it. But yeah, I came to do what I wanted to do. I'm going to get off here, start editing video, and get ready to upload it. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, all that stuff. And then I'll see you on the next one. Peace.